Welcome to Webcourses at UCF. In this video, you will learn how to embed LinkedIn learning videos into your course. Similar to Vimeo and YouTube content, LinkedIn learning videos can be embedded into Webcourses at UCF for easy access. In order to be able to embed LinkedIn learning videos, you must have a connected LinkedIn account. If you do not have a LinkedIn account, you will need to create one at linkedin.com. First, navigate to the LinkedIn Learning portal at digitallearning.ucf.edu/LinkedIn-learning. Click on Login Now. Sign in with your UCF NID credentials and password. Once you are on the LinkedIn Learning site, you will need to connect your accounts. Locate and click on the Me tab in the menu. Click on Settings. Then click on Connect Your Account. Enter your LinkedIn account email and password and click on Continue. Click on Accept and Continue. Next, locate the video you wish to embed in your course. Click on the Share icon in the upper right corner of the window and select Embed from the drop-down menu. You will be provided with an embed code. Click the Copy Code button to copy this code to your clipboard. Open your course in Webcourses at UCF. Navigate to the page where you wish to embed the LinkedIn Learning video. Click the Edit button to open the Rich Content Editor. Click on the Insert Edit Media icon and select the Embed tab. Paste your embed code into the provided box and click OK. When you are finished, click Save at the bottom of the page. Thanks for watching. For additional information on this or any topic on Webcourses at UCF, please visit our website at cdl.ucf.edu/support.